never get it again. So while you're in it, try to get as much shit as you can. And when your run is over, just admit when it's in its end. Cause I'm at the end of my wits with half the shit that gets in. I got a list, here's the order of my list, that's it. It goes Reggie, Tracy, Tupac, and Biggie, Andre from Outkast, Jack, Corrupt, Nas, and Vinny. But in this industry, I'm the cause of a lot of envy. So when I'm not put on this list, the shit that's not offending. That's why you see me walk around like nothing's bothering.